Hunting in the dead of night with a bow and arrow. Catching the northern snakehead isn't easy, but Jonathan Levitt relishes the challenge, preferring a traditional hook and line.
I've always said that the northern snakehead is the most exciting freshwater fish on the East Coast. When they hit top water, it's explosive. I mean, it's literally a torpedo coming, you know, out of the water. I've kind of compared it to defusing a bomb.
But the fish doesn't belong in the United States. It's native to Asia. It's a major predator in its new ecosystem and is seen as a threat to native species. Biologist John Odenkirk has been studying the snakehead for 13 years and says fears about this toothy fish may be unfounded.
There's still a lot we don't know about it. And what we do know is that the numbers, at least they're not going up like they were initially. So it seems a lot of the hype or the hysteria that followed the fish around in the mid-2000s when it was first introduced here, so far some of those claims haven't come to fruition. But the problem is we don't know what might happen in the future.
This is where many snakeheads end up, Profish in Washington. The seafoods wholesaler prepares and distributes the fish to shops and restaurants from New Jersey to Virginia Beach. With their snake-like head gone, they look like any other fillet of white fish ready to cook.
It can be served in white tablecloth, almost as a sushi item. Also, it can be fried, so you know it can settle a lot of palates. That's why we have such a success with selling it. As much as we get from our fishermen, we sell it almost immediately.
Snakehead goes straight onto the specials board at the Ivy City Smokehouse when Chef Ron Goodman can get it.
Sometimes these fish, because the way they're caught, they get bruised, so I'm going to cut the bruises out.
He loves its versatility and sweet taste.
You can do any cooking method with the snakehead. So you can fry it, you can saute it, you can grill it. The snakehead is char-grilled and served with a very light, hot and sweet pepper butter sauce.
Well, it does look pretty mean in the river. This looks much more appetizing. Let's try it.
The hope is if more people eat it, the more snakeheads will be caught and the less of a threat they will be to the local waterways. Kate Fisher, TRT World, Washington.